hanging out one night. He said, hello, I'm George. Hi, life. How's everything going, huh? How you doing? Hope everything's fine. Ooh and oh. Can I call you sometimes? Can I get the digits and the address so I could come visit? I gave him the digits. That wasn't a problem, cause if he caused any, I would have to solve him. George looked good. Good, good. And if I didn't, some other girl would. In my mind, I hope for the best, convincing myself that this was not a test. Cause I heard many things of poor Georgie. Nothing kinky, like no orgies. I heard he knows how to make a love, like an angel from the heaven above. Who was I kidding? I'd give him a try. This life needs love too, and that ain't no lie. Keep your ears open, hope that you're listening, cause I'm about to take you on the Georgie Porgie mission. I gave him the number, I saw it in his eyes. She gave me the number, my surprise. Good conversation over the phone. He began to comfort me whenever I was alone. George was sweet, so nice and so neat. With any other guy, he didn't have to compete. George was mature, he made sure that he was the only man I'd ever adore. Girls, have you ever had a friend that you get with every now and then? I know for a fact George had a lot of girls spread out from state to state around the world. As long as he was smart and kept his girls in check, made sure I never saw them and showed me respect. He didn't have to be loyal like men should be. I don't care about the other girls, just be good to me. But if I ever saw one, that would be the end. He couldn't kick the storyline if she was just a friend. The girls I didn't care if I don't lie. See, cause Georgie was into making young girls cry. In a while, he drink too much. Hanging in the club where they play rockers, him and his friend drinking vodka. Looking for him, and I found him there with his clothes messed up and his hair. I told him he was messing up, he wouldn't go far. He got mad and asked his friends for the keys to the car. I said, don't drive, use your head. Drive while you're drunk and you'll kill yourself dead. We began to argue, bad words were said. Then he got kicked out by some long dread. Ran into the car as if a Harry. He started the car, but his vision was blurry. He didn't care, he drove off into the night, riding for miles without his headlights. Georgie Porgie had too much on his mind. He was still young, yet running out of time. Last week he took tests and the doctor told him George had cancer in his lungs and his colon. See, when he was 12, he started smoking. Paid no attention when he started choking. Thoughts flashed through his head, there they stuck. Till Georgie Porgie crashed into a truck. I wish I would've told him how I liked him so much, how he made me feel with the slightest touch. Now he's gone and I can't tell him nothing. Wish he was here so I could say something. Story is not to say that I'm in sorrow, just to say no one is promised tomorrow. If you love someone, you should say it often. You'll never know when they'll be laying.